Kính thưa toàn thể đồng bào quý mến, học ân của cha trời Thượng Đế Toàn Năng đã tỏ ra rõ ràng và ban cho tất cả mỗi người trên quả địa cầu được thừa hưởng. Vì thế đồng bào mau mắn vào trang website của chúng ta, copy những hình ảnh này và để trong nhà mình cũng như để nơi làm việc của mình, và thường xuyên cầu nguyện với hình ảnh cha trời Giêsu, thì chắc chắn đồng bào sẽ được hưởng sự bình an trong tâm hồn và trong đời sống hàng ngày. Đồng bào có thể copy những hình ảnh này trên trang website của chúng ta là faithgodjesuschrist.com. Còn nếu những ai không có máy copy và ước ao được có những hình ảnh này cùng CD nhạc tĩnh tâm mà background đồng bào đang nghe, thì xin hãy liên lạc với chúng tôi ở địa chỉ Faith God Jesus Christ Ministry, 13372 Golden West Street, Suite Number 205, Westminster, California 92683. Những hình ảnh này đã tỏ hiện ra trên mây do quyền năng của Cha Trời Giêsu ban cho. Và giờ đây chúng tôi có để lên trang website của chúng ta để cho đồng bào có thể copy và cũng như sang nhạc tĩnh tâm trên trang website của chúng ta. Và đây là hình ảnh chúng tôi làm màu đậm hơn để cho những ai mắt kém có thể nhìn rõ ràng hơn. Và đây là hình ảnh chúng tôi làm màu rosy và đồng thời có địa chỉ trang website của chúng ta, faithgodjesuschrist.com, faithgodjesuschrist.com. Và đây là hình màu gốc chụp như thế nào, chúng tôi in ra như thế. Đồng bào hãy vững tâm copy những hình ảnh này để trong nhà mình và cầu nguyện với khuôn mặt của Cha Trời Giêsu, thì chắc chắn đồng bào sẽ được bình an trong tâm hồn và đời sống sẽ được chỉnh đốn lại, bởi vì Cha Trời có đầy đủ quyền năng để ban cho chúng ta được sống bình an và cũng như tránh xa những tội lỗi mà chúng ta đang mắc phải. Chúng ta chỉ cần copy những hình ảnh này và nhìn vào khuôn mặt Cha Trời Giêsu hàng ngày, cầu nguyện cùng Cha Trời Giêsu, thì bảo đảm chắc chắn quý vị sẽ được sự bình an mà không ai có thể ban cho mình cả, ngoại trừ chỉ có Cha Trời Giêsu là đứng duy nhất mới có thể ban cho chúng ta mà thôi. Một lần nữa, đây là hình ảnh đồng bào cần có để trong nhà hoặc để nơi làm việc của mình. Đây là hình ảnh khuôn mặt Cha Trời Giêsu với đầy quyền năng. Cũng như đồng bào có thể copy hình ảnh sư tử nhà Chúa, sư tử cha bảo vệ sư tử con, nói lên hình ảnh Cha Trời Giêsu bảo vệ chúng ta mọi nơi, mọi lúc và trong mọi nghịch cảnh nào. Nếu chúng ta cậy trông vào Ngài thì Ngài chắc chắn sẽ bảo vệ chúng ta và sẽ dẫn dắt chúng ta khỏi mọi sự cám dỗ luôn luôn lúc nào cũng đang rình rập con người. Thành thật cảm ơn đồng bào đã theo dõi phần thông báo vô cùng đặc biệt và quan trọng ngày hôm nay.
On August 29, 2009, the face of the Holy God Jesus Christ appeared in the sky of Orange County, California, 92683. This is the original color. And this is, I make the color darker so you may see more detail. So this is the original color, and this is the color I make it darker. Take a look. The face of the Holy God Jesus Christ appear in the sky August 29, 2009 in the USA. And also August 29, 2009, angel Lucifer cast out from heaven, and now they came to earth, many of them, and they become Satan. You see the body of the snake right here, zigzag, zigzag, zigzag. Cast out from heaven, angel Lucifer, troublemaker. When they came to earth, they become Satan. You see the head right here, the skull, the eye right here, the body of Satan right here, the body of the snake right here. Right behind me, when I'm holding the Holy Cross pray. That means they always behind you and around you too, because they do have power. And now, when I turn this way, you see the face of Jesus over here. That face is this face right here. Now, my dear brother and sister, this is the original color. Now I go to turn this way. I make it darker so you may see more detail. You see, Lucifer cast out from heaven. Right here. Zigzag, zigzag, the body of the snake. When they came to earth, they become Satan. You see the head right here, the eye, the skull right here, and the open mouth of the snake right here. And skull of Satan right here. Right here. Skull of Satan right here. I need to share with you clearly. This is the body of the snake. Zigzag, zigzag. Angel Lucifer, troublemaker. The Almighty God kicked them out from heaven and they came to earth. They become Satan. This is the body of Satan and this is the body of the snake. And this is the head of the Satan. See the eye, the skull right here. And this is the mouth, open mouth of the snake right here also. See open mouth. And this is the body of Satan. And this is the snake. So that means they all way around you. Be careful because I'm human. So I'm right here, they right behind me. That means they right behind you and around you too. And now I turn this way, again, you see the face of Jesus right there. You see the face of Jesus right here? See the eye, the nose, and the mouth, and the beard. Right? Now I turn to the original color. You can see it very clear also. You see that? Learn something. You see that? Okay now, my dear brother and sister. Again, the face of Jesus right here. Right? That means this face right here. You got that? I think you do. Now, 365 days later, after the face of Jesus appeared in the sky in Orange County, in the sky of Orange County, this appeared in the sky. This is the Lion of Judah, John 5:5, Revelation John 5:5, the Lion of Judah. My dear brother and sister, this is the Lion of Judah, the Father Lion. Protect the baby lion. The father lion protect two baby lion. Appear in the sky. Performed by oxygen, pure oxygen. This is the original color. And now I show you the color darker. We must have the original color before we can make it darker, right? So now I show you the darker color, okay? So I show you more detail. Now, my dear brother and sister, this is the color darker. So I show you what is look like, okay? First, I show you the face of the father lion. This is the face of the father lion. You see, this is the nose and the mouth. And this is the eye right here. See the eye right here? It's one eye right here. and this is the nose and the mouth, and this is the body of the Father Lion, and this is the leg of the Father Lion. Lay down, you know, comfortable, and look at you and me, look straight to the camera. This is the nose and the mouth, this is the eye, this is the head of the Father Lion, and this is the body of the Father Lion, and this is the leg of the Father Lion. Got that? And now I'm going to show you two baby lions on top of the Father Lion. The baby lion is you and me. The Father Lion is Jesus Christ, the Holy God. In the Bible, talk about this. John 5:5, Revelation. Look over here. You see the tongue of the baby lion, this is the open mouth of the baby lion. And this is the head of the baby lion. And this is the tail of the baby lion, the butt over here, the tail over here, the leg of the baby lion over here. And one more baby lion. You see, over here, the tail and the leg, and the head over here. And this is the sun. This is the Father Lion and two baby lions flying across the sun. We capture August 29, 2010. Exactly 1 year after the face of Jesus appeared in the sky. I will pray about 3 days, prepare for the day, August 29, 2010, because exactly 1 year before that, the face of Jesus appeared in the sky, so we wish to see something from God appear in the sky so we can report to you. Because my dear brother and sister, I am the last prophet of God sent to earth before Jesus Christ, the Holy God, come back to earth to rescue you and me. Remember that. And you all need to translate to all different languages to our brother and sister around the world to know about this report today, because this is the most important message from the Almighty God give to all humankind. Because the Holy God Jesus Christ coming back to rescue you and me, and we all need to be sincerely answer and respond to the Almighty God Jesus Christ call. How? We need to learn and take action from Jesus Christ teaching. So it's all in the Bible of the Holy God Jesus Christ. Remember that. Again, this is the original color. And now I make the color darker. Also, August 29, 2010, this appeared in the sky of Orange County also. This is the attack lion. Revelation John 5:5 talking about this. This is will attack Satan, and of course locked up Satan and demon and devil, and of course of those who keep doing the wrong thing, bad thing, will be face this lion. And now this is the original color. I'm going to show you the color I make darker so you may see more detail. This is the color darker. As you see right here, it's open mouth, and teeth and everything, always ready to attack. Look at that. The lion with seven eyes, seven head. John 5:5, Revelation. This one I make the color different so you may see more detail. And this one is the original color right here. See the open mouth. See the head and the eye too and everything. And also you see the angel over here too. Over here, angel over here. Like a dove right here. The Holy Spirit. The Holy Ghost right here. And this is open mouth, teeth and everything ready to attack. I make it darker so you may see more detail. All of these important, wonderful images should, you know, you should put in your home and your office worker or your church or your temple or your government worker, whatsoever. You know, to remind that we been blessed and taken care by the Holy God, the Almighty God. No one can run away from God. Remember that. And this one is many soul burning at many thousand degree hot. Appear in the sky. God tell me to capture this picture to let you know. It's all the miracle image I've been report to you. This is by God order. Tell me to capture this picture and to report to you so you can decide either you be with Jesus or Satan will get you or you will be burned like this. And this is Satan appear in the sky. You see that? See the face of Satan? And also this is tsunami warning. The water wave high mile up to the sky when earthquake and heat from the sun attack the earth. An earthquake, tsunami happen and water wave high mile up to the sky. By that time, billion life will be wiped out. And only the Holy God Jesus Christ can save you and save your family and save your country. Remember that. This is no joke. Satan appear in the sky and tsunami warning. This is the original color. Okay, this is, I make the color darker so you may see more detail. See the eye, the nose and the open mouth sucking the lonely soul. And this is the original color so you may see more detail. Color darker, this is the original color. You see the face of Satan? Tsunami will happen in the future. The water way high, mile up to the sky. Billion people will wipe out. And also in this picture here, talk about Asia, Southeast Asia, China, North Korea, Japan. This area will be war if Asia not repent as soon as possible. War will happen soon. Remember that. And this is the face of spirit of soldier. You see it? I'll show you exactly what it is. You see many helmet up here. And this is the eye. And this is the nose broken, the lip, the mouth broken, skin all burned by bomb and gun and TNT and, you know. They dead, they die already, but their spirit, you know, never die. Right now, they with the Almighty God, and the Almighty God allowed them to appear in the sky to warning all of us. You see that? Many faces.